dear learner friends, welcome to today's presentation. The title of this particular presentation is Introduction to Course Content of Foundation Course in English. Now, this is a course that is being provided to you in the BA English program of Semester 1. The learner may have noticed that in the previous presentation, we had discussed a little bit about the course content of Foundation Course in English, Block 1. And in this particular presentation, we shall focus completely on the course content of Foundation Course in English. So now, let me run you through the course content. In this particular block, we have a total of 7 units, starting with Unit 9, which concentrates on phrases and idioms. Unit 10, which concentrates on common errors that usually learners make in grammar, in terms of grammar. Unit 11 and 12 is devoted to basic remedial grammar. As you can see, Unit 11 is titled Basic Remedial Grammar 1, and Unit 12 is titled Basic Remedial Grammar 2. Unit 13, 14, 15, if you notice, concentrates on the writing skills, developing the writing skills of our learners. Unit 13 is on pressy writing, Unit 14 is on note taking, and Unit 15 is on story writing, which also covers a little bit about the imaginative and about the creative writing skills of our learners. With this, we come to the end of the course content of this particular course. The entire course, as you will notice, is focused on improving the grammatical skills, on working on grammar, and on also developing the writing skills of our learners. This will not only help you in your writing skills, but also improve and help you develop in your spoken English skills. So with this, we come to the end of this particular presentation. I wish you all the best, dear learner friends.